Hi, everyone. Welcome to everyone's favorite part of the show. It's the introspective look of Meltdown Island, where we call roses and thorns. A rose is what Sean's doing. Peace be with you. Way to make the show excellent! Thorns is sort of this motion. No, we did not like that. Not excellent.
Roses and thorns, roses and thorns.
Roses!
Roses and thorns, roses and thorns.
I got him! Thank you. Look at me. I'm a mucking dinosaur. Rah, 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 rah.
A magnificent fucking dinosaur.
Either way, that dinosaur is fucked.
Meltdown Island.
Roar, also a Katy Perry song. Roast me for seeing the Katy Perry show.
Roast to me for doing an excellent Katy Perry impression that might get on American Idol this season. Huh? American Idol, huh? Friendly, call me, dude. Call me friendly.
And a boy, Dustin!
I forgot you can see my mouth. If I go this side, you can't see it.
Ouch, Thorn! Ouch, Thorn!
Rose for Sean being a zaddy. Rose!
I accept.
I'd like to give us a thorn for being in VR chat on Twitch. We are not VR chat, and we'd like to apologize to the streaming Twitch community.
Roses and thorns.
Sean?
We're fools.
We're dummy dum-dums.
Thorn?
We're too old to be on anything.
Right.
Except for drugs. God. When you're young, you're dumb to be on drugs. When you're old, you're dumb not to be on drugs.
Meltdown Island.
I'd like to give a roast to Sean.
Go on.
For letting us all imagine Andy coming out of a hot tub today. Sean, everyone.
Rose to
I'm still, Dustin. It's popped in again. It popped in my mind again.
Ouch, Thorn.
Go ahead.
A rose to Dustin for making us all visualize Andy kicking the spring.
Whacking it. Whang! She installed it. She installed it just above head height. Your eye height. Her head height. Shit ain't gonna ever bother her. She gonna walk by and go, Swung! God, I want to see that now. You guys got to get that installed just for the joke of it all. Rose for being limitless. I got a pill and it is drug. It is called it limitless and I... All right, it's time to go. Enough Dustin song. I get it. Thank you, Andy. Thank you for the reminder. It has been 5 minutes. It was at 17 and now it's at 23. Note taken.
A rose to Andy for keeping us on task.
Thank you, Andy. Because sometimes we could run on. I have run on sentences.
Sometimes.
Touche, Sean. Tip of the hat and rose to Thon.
Tip
Thon
of the hair. Is...
I'd like to give a thorn to Thon because that's not Thon's name. His name is Sean. Thank you.
Yeah.
Ouch, Thorn.
What's this one
a
say?
A rose. For being limitless. That one was overlooked because of our...
No, it wasn't. I sing. That's where I started singing a little song about it.
Oh, yeah,
limitless
that's right.
Is a drug. It's a pill that I take, and now I'm the smart person that does things. And then I got thonged before I could even get through it.
A rose to Dina for acknowledging that.
So almost we got roses, thorns, and now we got thongs. That's crazy, thong. Gotta go. Have a great night. Have a great night, Kara. Thanks for coming and
hanging
out.
Have a great night, Kara.
Before you go, please accept these roses for being amazing commentors. To our commentors.
And roses to those of you who like and subscribe.
Oh, yeah. Subscribing is free. We don't even charge for that.
No.
You could subscribe for free. You don't even have to watch our videos, though. You might want to.
A rose to Dina and Kara for helping me out with that Natasha Lyonne.
Oh, and Jamiroquai. And Jamiroquai was ahead of the everything when he was like, virtual insanity is what we're living in. And there I say, stop the madness.
Stop the insanity!
Because corporations are not people.
Though the Supreme Court says they are.
If a person had derailed his personal train.
Oh, they'd be in prison. Town,
they would go to prison.
They would be the enemy number, public number one. They would be on every news channel as the public's enemy. But a corporation did it. Oops, let us pull our skirts up and walk away. Oh, we don't want to.
Ouch, Thorn. Ouch, Thorn.
We're coming for you, Main Street News. No, it's Thorn. Not that. It's.
It's. What is it? Oh, the establishment.
Establishment! We're coming for you, patriarchy.
Ouch, Thorn.
And while we're on it, keep the government out of our vaginas, huh?
Hey, big government. Get up out our vaginas. They're ours, not yours. How can they control 90 million vaginas, Sean? They can't.
Can't. It's impossible.
Believe me, I tried.
Ouch, Thorn. Ouch, Thorn.
Sean's looking at the clock, everyone. That means I've only got one more statement to make, and that would be, remember that the Pentagon lost $7 trillion. Can't find it. Don't know where it is. And yet we can't afford health care to take care of other humans? How dare you, America?
How dare you?
How dare you, us all? Too. I'm running for president. Again. Surprise.
Always.
We always go, why is Dustin still alive? Why would any entity, let alone life, keep him alive? I'll tell you why. Because I'm on a mission from God.
Meltdown Island.
Thank you. Pose.
Hey, roast all the Islanders, huh? Great comments.
Roast Islanders!
Put your hand up here like we're holding the title. Oh, I like that. I like walking like an Egyptian. You have very good hand coordination. They like smiles. I've heard they like smiles. Sean, you look like you're being held captive.